Hello, Geminis, and thank you for tuning in for the September of 2020 Taroscope with Animal Totem. I'm also going to pull lots of answers for you. And my name is Vicki Verley. I am the Rock and Roll Prophetess. I am a psychic astrologer and psychic tarot reader. Been working professionally as a reader for over 30 years now. The decks we're going to use today is, first of all, the Rock and Roll Tarot deck, which is my own creation. And then we're going to follow it up with the card from the Beast Mistress Animal Oracle cards, also my own creation and design. We're also going to pull, I do these lots. I have several different kinds. I have lots of love, lots of answers. And I forgot I had lots of proverbs. I have these lots of answers. So we're going to pull a couple of those too. So people seem to really like that. And then if you're a level 2 Patreon supporter, we're going to do three more bonus cards from the Circle of Life Tarot illustrated by Mario Di Stefano. Okay. All right, let's get right into it. This is a big month because it's the equinox month. So it's a change of season for everybody. Oh, that's too many. By the way, these cards have been shuffled thoroughly in between, and now I just do like a loose shuffle and allow higher guidance to kind of stick out the cards that are meant for Gemini for the month of September of 2020. Okay, so let's see here. Gemini, Gemini, Gemini. One more card for Gemini. Okay. So back to this. We've got this equinox happening. And even though it's not in your sign, it affects everybody. It's a big shift and a big change of season. And it's a good time to make any kind of changes you want. And I am offering, by the way, that reading till the end of September. It's always really popular. It looks at your chart and all the planets during that equinox time. And it's a really good predictive astrology, psychic predictive astrology reading. So if you're interested, you can check that out. Okay, so we're doing Gemini. And we don't have you here, but we have some other court cards. We have the Queen of Cups. And we have the King of Rods. Now, with the court cards, because this is a general reading, it's not going to be, well, this is a female and this is a male. That's not necessarily true. It could be anybody. There's no gender in these general readings. But they are both in the upright position. There's people rallying around you. That's what their guides are saying. There's people rallying around you. So they're rallying around you in a positive way. You do have the wish card in reverse, but the rest of the reading is so positive that I'm not discouraged by this at all. The wish card is your wish is not coming true, but that's like one little thing. So if you had one little thing, it's saying, no, your wish isn't coming true, but there is something coming here that looks really good and a lot of good people here. You know, it's interesting that the only other card that's in reverse in this entire spread is right next to the wish card in reverse, and it's the Page of Swords. Now, I usually don't use pages as people. I use them as messengers, but they can be people. And I think in this case, what it is this is you. This is the air sign person, so this is you. But this is you, like, as a child. When I was a child, I thought as a child, I'm hearing. I think that's from a song, but, you know, they're saying it's time to set childish whatever aside. That's another old saying or parable. It's time to set, you know, and join the big people here, the adults. And that's not a bad thing. You know, it's time to set childish pursuits aside. That's what they're telling me. And then it's time to step into really who you've grown up to be. And not just grown up in years or age on Earth. Grown up in you know, like energy or maturity or, you know, different ways. Okay, Queen of Cups, she's got some kind of offer for you. She's making you an offer. She's making you an offer you can't refuse, but not in a bad way, like the Godfather. It's like a good thing, you know. You've taken time to think about it. You might have two different offers coming up here. Definitely could be. Because both of them, you're kind of, you're lulling it over. You know, you're thinking, well, should I do this? And then you're waiting and trying to figure out, you know, which one should I do? Which one should I do? This is what I feel. Because this one's going to bring money now. The King of Rods is offering money now. He's offering money right now, he or she. And it's money now. But this is more, it feels like it's for the long haul. So it's like you could have money now, or you could have more money and more, maybe not security, but more, what's the word I want? Something deeper, something more long-lasting, you know, that is going to really last for the long haul. But also I feel like more fulfilling for your soul. That's what I want to say. Something that's more fulfilling for your soul and more, it's the long run. This is more the long run. This is money for the long run. And this is money right now. So that's the choice you have to make. Do you want to just, you know, take what you can get now and who cares about later? Or do you want to go for something longer? You know, with this being a child or a younger person too and representing you also, it could be saying, you know, maybe, because that to me, that would say like the younger person would be the one to say, oh yeah, give me the money now, who cares about tomorrow? You know, so the more mature person might say, well, maybe I'd better off going there. You know, it's going to be different for everybody. I can't say one or the other is right. But what I can say is that neither is exactly what you thought you were going to be doing like earlier on in your life or as a child or something like that. It's time to set that aside and kind of get real about things here, you know? Okay, so yeah, I told you about that reading. We're going to do the animal totem card, and I want to tell you guys one more thing I'm so excited about. But let's go ahead and do your animal totem for Gemini, and we're going to pull the lots of the lots there. But let's see, animal totem for Gemini for September. Animal totem for Gemini for September. The wheel of, well, it's spider, but the spider's like wheel of fortune. They weave the way their web of destiny. Okay, so it says, weaver of fate, creator of life, patent builder, or patient builder of sacred geometry, transcending time and space, all are joined in the wheel of life. You know, and I feel like they're saying either one of these things could be good. They're both in the upright position. She is, they're in the upright position. Both of these things could be good. Both could, you have a higher connection with both. This is where your free will comes into play. You know, destiny could go either way. You have a destiny here and you have a destiny there. Both are favorable. But you have, your free will is key. I'm going to put that in your, as your headline. Free will is key. That's what's going to be the key thing for this. But you want to come from a higher wisdom perspective, not from a childlike perspective. That's one of the things that they're clearly showing us here. All right, I'm going to pull my lots. I want to pull two lots for you guys. Start thinking about a yes or no question that you have. And I'm going to get the lots going in a minute. But I wanted to do really quick, just tell you guys about it. I'm so excited. My book is out. I've been channeling a book for over a year now. And it's called Transmissions for Humanity, Book 1. Guidance from Higher Dimensional Beings During This Pivotal Time in Human Evolution. And it's so exciting. It does talk a lot about how to cope with everything that's going on and what it means from a higher perspective. But there's also a lot of other stuff that I asked. I just started asking questions and I was getting a lot of answers. I'm really excited about it. I hope that many of you will look into it. It should be out on print and Kindle by the time this video airs. And I've also done an audiobook, but right now I think there's like a little bit of a waiting time before the audiobook goes live. But I recorded the audiobook myself, so it'll be my voice, not a computerized voice. So I'm really excited about it, and I hope that some of you would be excited about it too. I've already released a couple of excerpts, if you may have seen them on my website. So if it's something that interests you, please do think about it. Okay, so do you want, for your yes or no question with the lots of answers, do you want the top spot or the bottom spot? I'm going to pull two. So think about it. If you need a minute, pause the tape. Okay, for the top spot. Oh, I got both of them. I'm going to go here, and I'm going to go here. So this one says, yep. So that's a yes. See, these are all just like yes. It's kind of almost like a magic eight ball kind of a thing, but there's way more answers in it. There's a lot of them. And I have a little crystal ball and stars on it. And then the next one says, allegedly. So they're all different versions of yes, no, and maybe. And it's just something kind of fun to play around with. So if that interests you or my decks, I have books, other books, and all sorts of stuff. So please do check it out by supporting me and buying the t-shirts and different things and the books. Decks, that all goes towards keeping this channel going every month, you know, year after year. Also, what another thing, when you look at this reading, if you see those words popping at you, that's another way that you can really get messages that is specifically for you, not just a general reading for everybody. If you're interested in that thing, that reading, that Equinox reading, that'll be till the end of the month. And then what I'm going to do right now is just get the cards out for our Patreon peeps. What I do here is, if you're level 2 Patreon, instead of paying for every bonus video, you get access to all of them. If you're level 2, you can watch all 12 bonus videos. So that's going to be coming up next for our 12 for our Patreon peeps. If that interests you, check it out. If you enjoy my content, please do hit that subscribe button and like this video. That's also appreciated. Your donations, your liking and commenting and sharing, all goes to keeping this thing rolling every month. Keep on rolling, baby. All right. Check out my book if you'd like to. I'm really excited to share the information with you. It's some really good stuff in there. Thank you for participating and tuning in. Remember, you're love and beauty incarnate. Have a great month of September, great equinox, new season, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye.